amazing place, and we are just traveling from these stairs, okay, steps, and let's see what will happen on this mountain, okay. And it's just beautiful resort here, and we have taken a few pictures. Bus is with me, and we just wish to climb this mountain. It's a very difficult task, but we can just try. Okay, finally reached on this road. Wish to tired here and all the things. It's a beautiful forest, okay, and you will imagine that how a university could have such a large area. Right now we are here at a beautiful mountain, okay. It's on west side of, not west, it's on the south side of the university. It is on the south side, and right now we are just trying to explore it, and we are trying to climb this mountain, and it's a bit difficult for us right now because it's too cold here, and We are just trying our best to climb this mountain.
We will climb on this side.
Oh yes, there is a way to go on this mountain. We have two option. One is to go through the stairs, and then second option is that to follow the road and go through it. And so let's see what will happen.
We have to start this road. Yes.
Okay, so we finally reached on the top of this mountain, and all things are here, like all civilization and different structure of homes, okay. And amazing mountain here at Hurst University, and we try to cover each and everything. And it's foggy day, and so it's difficult to show you university from here because of a lot of fogs. Here you guys can see all our structure and
dirty.
Okay, so these are the amazing civilization. I think it's just a showcase that this university is being built on 1952, and these are the different things. Still, we walked a lot, but still, we haven't been finished this mountain, and it's a long mountain, and over a huge area. Plus, believe me, you must visit here to entertain yourself, and all the guys who are here in Australia, I highly recommend them to visit here and enjoy their life in this amazing mountain. Okay, enjoy this amazing mountain. Guys can enjoy this place, and they are.
Aa gaya re. देखो फूला मुजिंगा के पास आ जाए, मुजिंगा भी क्रॉस करें आपको ये बता रहा
है। नहीं यार
वो देखो हाँ
we came here okay this was a mountain which we climbed and
now we are here and,
now we are
here
campus. Okay, we are going to back to our department. Okay, and amazing place, believe me, for visit it is very amazing place, and today we enjoyed a lot here. It's thank you first university for this mountain. It's a very beautiful mountain and amazing constructed road. No, and thanks again to Host University for having such a wonderful mountain here, and it's great enjoyment place for all the students who are here at Host University. And so we will visit again in the future, and hopefully we will make it more enjoyable, okay, and we will make more amazing to our journey, and we will try to explore it more and to discover it more, okay.